them, but I'm sure it's only going to make things worse. How is the connection here? Hey, Lisa, you were the first comment to the broadcast. Hey, Katie. My love, yes. We're on the beach. And luckily, the clouds are covering up the sun right now because it's so hot today. It's so black sand in the shoes, a little bit. But what's cool about the black sand is it doesn't stick to you. Connection seems good. Thank you, Lisa. Hey, Janae. Already trolling. I know, that was quick, right? Thanks for the super hearts, Lisa. Isn't this cool? Yeah, I'll show you. You were here in May? Nice. See? Black sand. And it's like smooth. It's not rough. What's black sand do? It's just from lava. Hey, I know you too, Hansel. I follow you. Joe, right? Maybe it does stick to you like sand. Hey, hey, Nick. Did I see any lava? Not really. I saw some lava glowing last night for like a minute, and then it clouded over. Hey, Darmo. The weather's great. It's like 88 degrees. Really want to take this dress off, but I'm resisting. I don't really have it pointing towards the water, do I? Oh, yay, you got a profile picture, Constant. Good job. I'm not covering my legs back up. I'm hot as heck. Only green sand left. Exactly. Exactly. And white sand, of course. Do I get lonely now? No. Not lonely. I have 146 of you here with me, hoping that my dress is going to blow up. Hey, Adder. Person is living the perfect life. Yeah, Katie would be like, what you doing with us? Hey, Ed, I'm good. How are you? On a little beach? Where's Little Beach? Yep, we're in Hawaii, Wally. Hawaii. Are we crooked? Oh well, it's good enough for you. No, I feel like it's more crooked. Not whatever. You might see sea turtles in the tide pools over there. I saw a sea turtle actually. I got a video of it at the Holy Eye Sea Arch. You need to go in your life. Here, you do need to go, yeah. Is the water clear and blue? It's like dark, dark blue. Hey Zen, have I drank? No, I haven't drank out of a coconut yet. You like my dress? Thanks, Kev. See sea turtles on the seashore. Hawaii look good? Yeah, Hawaii is awesome. Black sand, Phoenix? Yes. Oops, I just got it all in my shoes. Black sand. Oh yeah, the sun is out. I'm under a big palm tree to keep me out of the sun a little bit. black sand spiders. They're massive. Alright, I hope I see one so I can scope it for you guys. It's volcanic ash. That's so cool. Take care, Hatter, you too. Well, thanks for inviting Janae, and thanks for supporting Kelly on her first broadcast. That was really cool. So this is what's giving me shade right now, these big palm trees. Please don't call me sexy, you will get blocked. It's 88 degrees. Good night. Yeah, it's not crowded at all. You want to meet her? Yeah, you do want to meet her. She's awesome. Hello, Hannah. Oh, Kanji. Hello from Japan. Hello from Hawaii. We're not that far from each other, are we? Is black sand soft? Not really. I mean, it's smooth. It's not rough, but it's not really soft either. Is it hot, hot sand? The sand's a little warm, but it doesn't really feel any warmer than other sand. The temperature there is what made being homeless as a kid there not so bad. You were homeless as a kid? Did I know that, James? Hello, Hannah. I was glad I caught Flash earlier because I'm probably going to miss him tonight like I always do. Which island? I'm at the Big Island. It's still windy. Yeah, I didn't bring the microphone. It was too much. I'm not going to flash. We used to joke and tell tourists mahalo meant trash because it's on trash cans. It means thank you, right? I missed your comment. Someone just sent super hearts or am I blind? I know, I am chilling hard. Hey, you boy. Doggy scope. Yep, I did. I did. I was happy. But alone. I am alone. Yeah, I like it though. I do follow people back once I get to know them a little bit. What do you scope about? Come back to this establishment. I taking you to the ocean right now, Janae? Is it blowing away? Come on, I can't flip you. Why can't I flip this? There we go. Feet. Let's go. So cool. And look at the moss. It's so pretty. Girls in bikinis. How many views will that get? Feet. No, my feet were hot too, so it feels really good. Whee! Hey, Lisa. Lisa, I totally, I was thinking last night when you came in, I like called you pretty because I couldn't remember who you were. And then I was like, wait, I think that was Lisa. I remembered this morning. I was so tired last night. You saw something interesting while over here, Nick? Over here? You friggin' troll. Uh-oh, this is a big wave. Oh! No bikinis for you, Andrea. Or Andre, see? It's like I'm gonna lose my phone. Too many clouds. Look how sunny it is. Okay, Nick. I'll talk to you later. Yay! How do I hold this? I'm not gonna get it back. Ah! My dress just got wet. Worth it. I'm falling into the ocean. Don't go in the ocean, you guys. Only me. Hey, Brennan! It's so beautiful, isn't it? Yeah, I'm traveling alone. I like traveling alone, actually. Yeah, black sand. I know, it's so cool. My dress is already wet, Brennan. The tiki god. There's some people snorkeling. My background is just glorious. Hello, obvious. Oh, that's a big wave. Let me walk out a little bit. That's a dress sweater. Hey, Uni. Everything is good. Life is good. Black sand. Hi, Wendy. No, I haven't taken a lot of pics. I don't really take pictures anymore. I just, can take like screenshots of my scopes if I want to. Shark! The black sand is hot, yeah. Is my hair affected by this salt spray? I don't know. I don't think I'm getting sprayed. Am I getting sprayed? That's a little bit of a dress sweater too. It is. It's so great here. I highly recommend everyone to come visit as soon as possible. My phone is getting cold. I am from upstate New York. Content every day to help you reach your health, wealth, and relationship goals. And this is one of my goals. Summer ain't over yet. Hey, Phil. This is on Big Island of Hawaii. got Coke. Black Sand Beach, very cool, very cool. This guy's gonna go snorkeling too. Summer's over for you in 2 days. Oh, you go back to school? Bless. I always hated school. Why is it black? Because it's from a volcano. 100% viewer sponsored. Thank you, Van. Yeah, so if you like this content, you want to see more like this? No, that's not Mr. Perfect Friend. Then you can go to FemYoga.com and sponsor this channel. The link is in my bio. The world is definitely not flat. Now I can't lick my elbow. No one can. Maybe contortionists, but I can. Does the sand smell weird? I don't know. I'm not going to sniff it, I don't think. I think it'll go up my nose. McGregor. I don't really know and I don't really care. I know it's really windy. Is it better if I face this way? Yes, Brennan. Yes, exactly, Ashley, exactly. Have to cook? I'm not sure. Black is beautiful. Okay, next time I'll bring you. No, you can't lick my elbow. No, I've never had sex on the beach. No, it's like, it's not like sulfury anymore because it's been here so long. Hey, Papa Pooley. I do eat. I just ate a cheeseburger on my way here. You appreciate my, oh wait, why am I showing you the parking lot? I'm happily married. Hello, Michael. Thank you, Katie. I love it. And I can wear it either way. Like, the back looks exactly the same. There's no tag, so you can just, like, switch it. I do lift, bro. No, I don't actually lift, but I lift my own body weight when I do yoga. Where's that? Oh, sorry. I thought the wave was going to come get me, but it didn't. Thank you, Wendy. But these other ones up there, they won't really cut you, but they don't feel good. I do have a man. I'm happily married to a perfect man. A shrimp burger? No. Fake. It's not fake. No, I won't divorce him and marry you. I don't even know you, Doug. I'm on the Big Island of Hawaii. The show Lost was filmed here. Cool. Turtles? I don't see any turtles yet. Oh yeah, James said we might see turtles in the tide pools. Let's go check it out. I know your name. Yeah, that's true. Nice to meet you, Doug. Where are the tide pools? I'm such a beach noob. I want to put my feet in them. Ooh, this water is warm. Of your therapist? Who's your therapist? I mean, no, I'm not open to an open relationship. Alex, Rockstar. What kind of therapist? Like, physical therapist? I have a bikini. My feet are burning. My feet are burning. Go. How you doing, Ed? Look where I am. It's black sand. Ow. My feet. Go. Ouch. Ow. My feet. Soft. Ow. Ow. Worth it. No, it's like not the water or the hotness anymore. Now it's the rocks. Damn, why didn't I bring water shoes? Ow! Yeah. Okay, so I think this is a tide pool, but I don't see any turtles in it because there's a bunch of kids in it. And what kind of turtle would hang out with a bunch of kids? There we go. No, I've never been to a pink sand beach. That sounds really cool. Hickam? I don't know what that is. Oh, thank you, Wendy. I'm glad that you like it. It's my pleasure. Hola, Pablo, cuidado! A friendly turtle. I want to find a friendly turtle. Wow, this feels so good on my feet after all that burning. That rock looks like a turtle. You've been on a glass beach before? That sounds cool. I have a soft voice. Thank you. People don't say that very often. I feel my arm getting cooked. Let's switch sides. Could you imagine if I dropped my phone in the water? Turtle rock. Hey, Ross! Don't step on a turtle. I'll try not to. Ooh, look, a butterfly. Boom. There it goes. Hopefully you saw it because it's gone now. Wait, this hand. Trying to use my hair to protect me from the sun. Hawaii suits me. Thanks, Ross. I absolutely love it. You saw Katie? She was here. I think maybe she's working. You love seeing the rock? Good.
Riding on what?
No, it's not bad weather, it's just the beach. Ew, really? That's crazy, consonant. Hey, Heisenberg. I will go to Green Sand Beach next. My husband doesn't like to travel. It feels like you're here. Good, I'm glad, because you are here. We're all here together. Oh, that's much more beachy over there. But it's going to be a lot of hotness to get over there. I have my shoes. I don't care. Why doesn't he want to travel? I don't know. We all like different things, right? I'm sure there's people in this room that don't really like to travel. No, he doesn't like to travel. Okay. So, ready to make a run for it? I don't think it's anxiety. It's just preference. He's just not really interested to see these things up close. He doesn't need to. He can live vicariously through me. Ow, these rocks. Ow. Okay, now the burning. Go. Where in Hawaii? On the Big Island. I think it's Punalu'u Beach. Run. Angale. You used to live here? Yes, I remember. Is that Sarah White? I'm sorry, my feet are burning. I'm like running to the water. Okay. Woo. My life is complete right now. I know, it is like walking on lava. It's like the ground really is lava. No. Stone. Now it's gone. Oh, my butt's so wet. We gotta dry off. We gotta dry off. No. Hang on, wait, there's so much sand on my foot. Come on, give me some water. That didn't work. I've heard, yeah, like literally I'm wet. All the way, I'm like wet all the way up to here, to my back. But I need more water to rinse my feet. I guess it doesn't really matter considering that I'm about to get a little sandy again. There we go, now run away! Can I put my steps over here? Go. To the shade. Jump in. I can't jump in, I'm holding you guys. No, this is Hawaii. Whew, this feels nice. Dang hurricane. Aw. Did someone take my sandals? We're about to find out. Hey, Manuela. Nope, sandals are still here. We're good. We're in business. Alright. Boom. What's up? You trolled a bit? Whew. So I can do that. So I don't think a bikini scope is a good idea. It's so cool to see the black sand on my feet. Can you see? Black! Oh, are you looking at my dress? Don't do that. It's really cool. I know! Some sarcasm there. How's everybody doing? That is me. I'm Femme Yoga Taylor Hannah. Nice to meet you. Black sand absorbs more sunlight and can therefore be dangerously hot. That wasn't a person. That's my bot. My bot announces anytime someone takes a screenshot. But I don't care. You can take as many screenshots as you want. It's all good. Hey! Did you change your name, Mad Dog? Pittsburgh now? Nice! That you're moving there, right? Oh my god, I'm so hot. Okay, let's just like open up the back where you guys can't see. There we go. Drop my buns off. Whew. So nice. Black sand fact of the day. Yes. One and the same. So I can call you Abby, or should I call you Drake, or what do you prefer to be called? Oh, you're gonna live there for 2 years. I'm like, you haven't been there for 2 years. Where have I been? How long have I been in Hawaii? Has it been 2 years? Fine by me. This is, my water bottle has a picture of Nick on it. I did bring water. Wow, good timing for that question. That's so funny. The local ganja? What's the local ganja? Drake or Mad Dog. Okay. Uh-oh. Our view is being obstructed. Is cold water bad for you? Katie, I don't personally really subscribe to that. I mean, if you, you know, some people live in Alaska where they drink glacier water, so it's not like it's unnatural to drink cold water. You know what I mean? I must be dry and all that humidity. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
All right, cool. Hey, Trouble. Hey, Sadie. I'm not putting it to the test in the sun. I'm putting it to the test by going over to the ocean and pointing it straight down, seeing if my phone is going to fall out, and it didn't. That's tech. Very nice to have rainwater system. Yeah, it is. It's awesome. Hello, Mecca. Bam! Yes. Everybody, follow Scoping Products. He's the one who gave me this tripod that I'm using right now so that you guys can enjoy this. I am going to get a tan, although my stomach's not going to get tan, so I'm thinking about ending this scope. But I have a lot of content to do today, and I'm just trying to soak it up as much as I can. I feel like I could just lay here and not care about trolls. But I don't think my husband would like that, and I care a lot about him. You can leave. Yes, rain barrels. Yep, big old barrels. Thank you. Have a good day, too, Jimmy. Thank you, Red. Why are you mad, though? I'm not mad. Why are you mad? You're mad because I'm wearing a shirt. I'm not mad at all. I'm happy. I'm on the beach in Hawaii. You don't have to leave. You wanted to leave. How much are the tripods? Then, yo, get out. Oops. I meant to block them and I missed. There we go. I'm 26. I'm from upstate New York. How many times do you guys think I get asked the same question?
Wow.
angel keeping. So I'll just cover it up. Hi! Hello, Al. How are you? Don't forget to wear your shoes on black sand beaches, okay? Be nice though. In Santorini, wow, that's cool. Do they have volcanoes there too? Cool, I'm hot. My feet are gonna be so soft after this. Oh, life is good. Did you ask me something? We're in Hawaii on the Big Island. This looks so cool. I don't want to leave. Nick, you're back. You got your work done. I kept my dress on. Yeah, there are white sand beaches, yeah. And someone came over and asked me if I was live streaming and asked me for a card. It was so nice. Andrea's still here wanting me to remove the dress. Hey, at least you're patient. I'm a Sagittarius. I'm well dressed for the weather in Hawaii. Thank you. Although I feel like I'm overdressed. Someone's taking a picture of me. There's a guy over there taking a picture. Taking the picture on the beach, yeah. He was in the scope, I put him on it. I do have a suit on, yes. You're in the West Indies. Oh, you have volcanoes there? Did hubby not get time off work? No, he just doesn't like to travel the salt water. Oh yeah, do you not like to see how much you are, say? Sexy, is that what you're trying to say? It is nice to have you. Katie, I kept my dress on. Are you proud of me? Okay, no. watched was hilarious this afternoon. I missed a lot of it. I caught the beginning parts, but then I had to leave to get ready. You burn after 15 minutes. Oh, I don't. I want to get some sun on my belly, but I want to also get my content in for the day. Made and disappear overnight. Good reason to enjoy the moment. Yeah. Hard to hear with the wind blowing. Is it better if I tilt it? Is that better? No, it's just like you're just looking at me, but is it better? Wow, you're quick, Katie. Nice. Is it better, worse, the same? Thank you. No, it's the same, so just put it back. Play with you? Why is the black sand from lava? There a pink sand beach on Oahu? I don't know, I've never been to Oahu. But that sounds pretty cool. I don't think there's any pink sand beaches here. I did visit the volcano yesterday. Yeah, it wasn't as cool as I thought it was going to be. I'm much happier here, to be honest.
Hey, come back here.
I know, I love the sand too, dude. Awesome. Pink sand is made of sherbet. Hey, Debbie. Pineapple, coconut, or mango? What are you asking me? Are you asking me which one I like the most or something? It's not pink, it's salmon. Bring some sand home for Flash. Home? I don't live with Flash. Which is my favorite of the three fruits? Oh, okay. Pineapple. Pineapple. How about you? Angel, right? Was that your name? Hey, Debbie. To send to him. What? Why? He didn't even come in here. He doesn't even come into my Scopes Live. Because he's rude. I'm having so much fun. Maybe too much fun, but it's still good. You like mango? Yeah, mangoes are good. You know what I had? Well, the person told me it was pineapple guava, but it tasted exactly like a mango. So I'm pretty sure it was mango guava, and it was amazing. They're like these little yellow fruits. So good. Flash just gets an envelope of black sand in the mail, like, what? Trust me, I want to open my dress. Especially now that you're blocked. I feel like if the numbers go down low enough, maybe I will, because then it's not as creepy. There was 200-something people in here live a little while ago, and I was like, I'm not taking my dress off. It's going to get out of control. Katie said to keep my dress on because her block fingers can't keep up with that. It's okay, though. I feel like this tan line would be okay, too. Oh, I should take this off. That would be funny, right? That way I don't have, like, the double tan line going on. Yes, super happy vacation. I love it.
Yeah.
I tie it on my... I look Hawaiian. Thank you, Donna. patrol. Yeah, more people are coming, yeah, as the day goes on. It's kind of, where this is located is kind of like an in-between. It's in between like the volcano and the south point of the island, so people hit it like on their way to and from each one usually. Unless you're me. I just randomly came here as soon as I could. Hey, Doug. What did I just say I was going to do? Oh, no, I didn't say, but I was thinking maybe I would take this down. That way I can get a tan line that I like a little bit better. Am I going to look in the volcano? I already went and it wasn't really, you can't really look into it. You can't get that close. Hey, Dub. Trying to keep everything. Oh, look, he's doing a split. Splits. Yes. Wow, it's black sand. It is black sand. All right, Andrea. You had enough warning. Yes, Nick, yes. What's weird, Dub? Oh, the black sand.
Yeah.
tree. Looks like a potato. It's orange. Can you tell it's orange? And it's hard. We all clicked somewhere. Have I had barbecue yet? Yeah, yep, I had teriyaki, I had chicken, I had pork, I had beef. Throw it at you guys, but then my phone would break. Hello, Muratabi. Ooh, I'm hot. Okay, back into position. It's like the perfect cooling down position when you face the wind. Oh, the bee is back. Don't move, don't move. Mangled mango, that's fun to say. Has it been opened by animals? No. It's not opened. You can try to open it. It as an animal. Hey Tim! No. I don't know why I feel like I should be able to open this. I'm pretty sure I can't. Nope, didn't work. Okay, Deb. I tried to jump in there, but I had no service. I was so sad. I texted him. thing. I can't do giveaways, contests, lotteries, anything like that if I have my super hearts turned on. We were talking about you needing bail money. Oh, yeah. Captain Mike always says I need bail money. And then every time I show up for a scope, he goes, oh, hey, you got bailed out. And I'm like, yeah, you bailed me out. You don't remember that? Hawaii is absolutely perfect, Thomas. How are you?